I saw a great line from Bubba Watson when he won the Masters for the first time. And some reporter asked him, did you dream about it as a child? And he said, I never dreamed that far. So I would have never dreamed that I'd have this opportunity. But I also know that it wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for the people that I kind of grew up with in the firm, being able to understand our clients and help them. That's a feeling that is hard to come by. When we work with these folks and we deliver our transition report to them after listening and helping them think through all the issues, you get compliments like, you know, this changed my life. That's what has made RSM so cool. When you've spent as many years with the firm as I have, it almost becomes a family, because everything I have and everything I've done professionally really is a result of the firm.